Shifty, you a madman for this.
First trick, I'm using my own track called Drop Top, featuring Cakes the Killer. And the trick I'm using here is I'm using samples from the actual song that I have on the turntables for my drumming.
Yo, Shifty, you a madman for this.
Trick two. For trick two, I'm using short loops. And I like to use really short loops sometimes, like 1/32 beat loops, because you can get all sorts of cool effects with them.
Yo, Shifty, you a madman for this.
Trick number three, one thing that I love to do for DJ sets is to set cue points on any vocal phrase, on each word of any vocal phrase in the songs that I'm actually using to mix. So here I'm using Brandon Bailey remix of Wuha, and I'm using Mr. Carmack Birth Control. For trick four, I'm making use of flux mode in Traktor, where I can jump to different sounds simply by hitting a cue point, but then I keep the timing of the track that I'm using.
Yo, Shifty, you will not never this down.
Final thing, another one of my favorite tricks is to make hybrid mappings, MIDI mappings on my machine.
Dope girls.